see. Okay, with me, what we are stop last lesson. Okay, because I just come back, right? A lot of things to eat. Okay, and my sister come to eat. Okay, already came to eat something. Yeah, really full now. You know, I can go to bed now. Okay, but cannot, right? Okay, because I eat a lot of things, you know. Yes, it's something like banana cake. You know, like that. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. It in English. Feng Shui. Yes, a little bit. Okay, it's really fun. And then, okay, what about in the 10 here? Okay, we are talking about, okay, recycling, right? All right. Yeah. What are we talking about in recycling? Okay, so let's see. A lot of things. It's still, okay, wait a minute. I take a little bit more. Okay. Is this this one? Not this one, that unit 10. Okay. Okay, so this one. All right. Okay, let's see a little bit this one. Okay, so I have a little bit materials. Okay, I call all this one in materials. Can you see this materials? Yes, can you see the picture? Is it too small?
No.
Yes, yeah, it's bigger, right? It's bigger. All right, I have this material here. The only one I put in the materials. What are materials? Materials. You know this word? Materials. What is it? Yes, materials, right? Material. Okay, so I have how many material here? It's about 7 materials. All right. Okay, so material has a lot of meanings. Huh? You know that? Okay, the first one, materials, it means that all this one in materials. Okay, this is the first meaning. What about the second meanings? The second meaning is, it's a books. It's a lot of books. Oh. Okay, so what is this? This is the second meaning, huh? All right, it's about book. It's about the the paper you have done in your class. Okay, when you will reuse it, okay, on the exam, when you want to learn again, when you want to study a lot, again. Okay, we call this the materials. What is this? Is it a book? Is it a paper you have learned in the class? Is it your notebook? Right? A lot of things. Okay, tài liệu, materials. Okay, yeah. Now có hai nghĩa. Một là gì đấy? Nguyên liệu. Okay, the second one. Okay, tài liệu, đúng không? All right, a lot of things. All right, so this one I have 7 material here. Do you know all of them? Okay, the paper first. Okay, we have paper every day, right? We have used it every day. Okay, we use it every day. Okay, so the paper first. Okay, and the plastic. The plastic. Okay, the plastic we have already. Okay, tell you about that, right? So what about the vegetable matter? What is this? Let me close this. Okay.
Yeah, right?
Yes.
Yeah. No,
okay, what is material matter? This one. Vegetable matter. Okay, it's related to the vegetable, right? The vegetable. Yeah. Alright, so glass.
Glass? Think.
Yeah, the glass. Yeah, right. Yeah, so glass is something like the glass. Okay, all my house is only with I only have this cup like this, not any plastic cup or something like that. Okay, so next one, the metal. Okay, there are a lot of kind of metal. Okay, a lot of kind of metal. All right, but I cannot name them. Do you know some of them? In Vietnam, okay. Vietnam is okay. Okay. What is metal in Vietnam?
Yeah.
No, metal.
Metal?
Yeah, this one. Yeah. A lot kind of metal.
Kim loại,
well, we have a lot of kind of metal, you know that?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, so I think your sound is really. Okay, I change it bigger. All right, can you say anything? Something. Okay, is it okay? So next one is the fabric. Okay, the fabric. What is this? The fabric. And leather, right? Okay, leather. Okay, have you ever seen a leather before? Leather, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So now this one, this exercise, want us to find the group for all the things in the picture. Okay, in the picture you can see this one is a lot of rubbish, right? A lot of rubbish there. And the problem is how can you separate it? How can you separate this one? Okay, into the group it belongs to. Okay, so for example, we have many things in the rubbish, right? Okay, it's maybe the box. I can see the box, the bottle, right? And anything else? The bottle, the glass, the paper, and a can. Anything else? The basket. Can you see the basket? Do you know what is the basket? Basket.
Oh, yes.
All right, this one we call the basket. And then anything else? Okay, some kind of plastic. We have a plastic, the purple plastic. All right, and some clothes, I don't know. Okay, what is this then? The picture is a little bit small. Okay, so here, all right. Okay, so we have some question here. What we can do with those clothes? All right, and is the fruit vegetable matter? Okay, let's see a little bit this one. Put them in fabric. The clothes, right? The clothes in the fabric. Okay, we can recycle them and make them into the paper or the shopping bags. All right, the shopping bags. Okay, so what about the fruit? Okay, what we do with it? We make it the compost. Oh, is it compost or anything? I think they do something wrong, right? Compost, not compass, right? Okay, compost. How can you write it? Compost. This one is correct, right? Compost. Or this one? I think I have this one. I have this done, right? Is it correct?
No, compass.
Hỗn hợp. Hỗn hợp á? Tưởng là do nó thành phân và sau đó bón vào trong đấy á. Phân bón. Yeah. All right. Okay, so this one, and we have fertilized the field. All right. This word, I think there's something wrong here. Yeah. Okay, có nghĩa là có gì đó sai này. All right, is it all right? Okay. And we have something here. Okay, so we have a group of some materials here. For example, the paper. Paper can be old used paper, books, notebook, cardboard boxes. Okay, paper clothes, a cloud, flowers, All right, yeah. So do you know? Flowers. Okay, so do you know? So all of this paper, I think it's really wasted because you use it only one time, right? Okay, you use it only one time, only once. Okay, after you write on it, okay, it's going to be throw out, right? Yes. All right. So do you know that sometimes we buy a notebook, yes, and then after that, after you use something like 10 pages or something like 20 pages, and there are a lot of pages left, right? This means you do not use all the notebook, you use some of them. Can you understand? You use some of the pages, okay, and you throw it away. You do not use it anymore. Okay, it's really wasted. You have any notebook like this? Yes, all right. I have a lot because I do not use it. You do not use it too much. Okay, so this means that I need to leave it. Okay, so when I come to Malaysia, so I found out that we have another way. Can you show me?
Okay, so
let's
see. Do you see this one?
All right, this one is some kind of this one. One is not the notebook. This one is just the paper only. Okay, how I use it is something like this. I use only the paper I need. Only the paper I need. This means that there are no white paper here. This means they all already written on it. Okay, and I don't know. Okay, your play have this one or not. Okay, so I found out when I come back to Vietnam, I found that in Vietnam, we also have this one. Okay. I'm afraid that we don't have this one, so I need to come somewhere to buy this one. This one is called the ring. Okay, the ring. Okay, okay. I a little bit surprised because Vietnam we also have this one. Yeah, this kind of notebook. Yeah, this kind of notebook, really. Okay, so this one, this means the only paper I need, I put it on this. Yeah, the white paper I don't need. I do not keep it. I do not use, right? When I do not need it. All right. So this one, you know, this one I think is beautiful because yeah, I show you one time, right? It's really like this. Yes, this means only the paper I needed. I put it inside this. Okay, it's not a notebook because the notebook is quite a lot of paper, right? Yes. So I refuse to use the notebook because something, you know, it cannot. Yes, the notebook. Do you have any notebook now? In Vietnam, we have a lot of notebook and with a lot of pages, and then sometimes I cannot use all the pages, right? Okay, I cannot reuse it because, you know, in Vietnam we have a lot of subjects, right? How many subjects do you have now? Is it 10?
13.
13, all right, 13 subjects. Okay, so each subject we have one notebook, right? Yeah, it's separated. And you cannot use all the subject into one notebook. Yes, really. Okay, so this is a reason why sometimes, okay, some subject like is not math, it's not, okay, lecture is something like, do you know the geography or something like history, something like music, okay? All the subject you have never used all the pages of the notebook, right? Mm-hmm. So it's really wasted, is it correct? Mm-hmm. Okay, so, okay, so this means that I found that this book is, this notebook is really, yes, my notebook is really good, really useful, okay? And this means that I'm not wasted any paper, right? Okay, so this means that, okay, so do you have any notebook with a lot of white patches?
Yes.
Yeah, a lot, right? Okay. So I think in Vietnam it's okay. But if you can save, do you know that some, okay, I have seen some WC. Okay, do you know WC? Yes, the toilet. Yeah, but I call it WC because it's in something like a restaurant, something like something like the technology. Yeah, how can I say? It's like the hotel. Or is it like, okay, it's not not from your house, right? Not from your house. It's something else. It's like a restaurant. And do you know if you come into the restaurant and you come into the WC, you come to the toilet. Okay, and every toilet there we have something like a paper. They write something like, if you save, yes, if you save one paper, yes, the paper you use in the toilet, and not any paper. Okay, the paper you use in the toilet, they write a board like, if you save one paper, this means that you can save seven, have I remember? You can save seven trees, okay? I don't know what exactly, but if you, yes, if you save something, you can save the trees. If you save paper, you can save the trees, all right? Okay, but I think no one noticed it. No one notices, right? Yeah, because when you take the paper from the another toilet, not your house toilet, right? Not your house toilet, the something like the lab place toilet. Okay, so you will take a lot because not your house toilet, right? Is it correct? Yes, not your house. So how can we save for another house, right? Not your house, not your own house. Okay, so I have seen a lot of people take a lot, okay? Even though they only have one person in this toilet, but they take a lot. I don't know what they use for. Okay, what they use for. It's really long, the paper. They throw a lot. Okay, so I cannot understand. All right? Okay, so it's in your house, right? If it's in your house, you can take one part, two part, three parts, right? It's really short. But if another house, not your house, okay, we can take a lot. Okay, is it correct? It's not your money. You do not need to buy any paper, any toilet paper. So you use a lot. Yes, is it correct? Okay, it's the same. Everyone like that. Okay, so come back here. Come back here. We have done the paper. All right. So let me see. Okay, so we have something like the glass. I already told you about the plastic, right? And the plastic. We have the plastic bag, the plastic bottle, the plastic glass, the plastic cups. All right. Okay. So do you know that? Let's talk about the plastic and the glass. Do you know some hotel when I come to Da Nang, yes, like the traveling to Da Nang. Yes, this means that I have two nights in the hotel, and then I found out that all the things in the rooms are plastic, and they change it every day. They change it every day. Can you understand? All the things is plastic. The cup plastic, the cup plastic, yes, everything plastic. This means they can change it every day. Okay, you might think that if they change every day, this means it's good because you can you do not reuse it from anyone else from the hotel, right? Or something like when someone go out the hotel and we come in. This means we can reuse. We have a chance to reuse another person things, right? Is it correct? But okay, this means that everything plastic. So this means the hotel can change it every day. Yes, not the same one. They can change this every day, the new one. And you understand? But okay, you can think that it's really clean because we use the another one. We use a new one every day. Just like new cup, new plastic cup, new plastic bottle, new plastic, everything, right? Plastic. Okay, it can be good because it's new. And do you know that why we know it's new? Because it's still in the paper. It's something you need to tear out. Yeah, do you know what is tear out?
No. No.
Okay, this one. Let me see. Let me show you. Tear this one. Tear out. Okay, if you will tear out this, what is this? How can I explain for you? Yeah, this means you put this one here, pull and rip this into the paper. You separate it in the paper, yes, into pieces, yes. Because it's new, so you need to tear it down and take the plastic from. For example, do you know the cup? What is a cup? What is this one? Come, what is a comma? Okay, this one. Do you know what? Yeah. Okay, this is a new comma, the plastic comma, and we need to tear the paper out to take the comma. This is a plastic comma, the new plastic comma. But something, all these things are plastic, right? Okay, the comma is all right because it's plastic, but the cup is not all right? Because with the ring water from the cup, the plastic cup. So you need to be careful. All this thing you use plastic into your mouth. You eat something like the plastic bowl. You know the plastic bowl? Yes, the plastic bowl. Yes. Bowl, right? The plastic bowl you use into it. Okay. Well, this seems like it's good because you can make it new every day, right? When you come to the kitchen, the hotel kitchen, all right? So it's new every day. But actually, I think it's not good because we use the plastic, right? Okay, like the plastic spoon, plastic chopstick. Okay, it's new. Yeah, it's really cheaper. They renew it every day. They change it every day to the new one. Okay, so maybe you think that it's clean. Right, but actually it's not good for our health, right? Because all of things is plastic. Okay, so I think if the hotel and change all the things into glass, it may be better. Okay, it's maybe better. All right, so this one, and we have the metal. We have a lot of metal, right? The food cans, the cooking cans, the tins, or something like this. But actually, I love the drinking cans. Okay, even though I know that it's not good for our health, right? Like, do you know Coke? Do you know what is Coke? Mm-hmm. In Vietnamese, we call it Coca-Cola. But when you come to another country and you say that I need a Coca-Cola, no one understands you. No one understands you. Okay, if you say that a Coke, okay, they understand. But you say Coca-Cola. Only in Vietnam, right? Yes, Coca-Cola. Okay, so you can see I need Coke. Okay, so they will give you Coke. All right. Okay. So you know them. Okay, I don't know you love it or not, but I love it really. Yes, really. Yes, really love it. The drink, that the ring like Coke or the ring like Fanta or something like this. Okay, and I think it's really make me wake up. Yes, make me wake up. Yes, make me awake. You know what is make me awake?
Tỉnh táo à?
Yes, this means that every time you know I have a lot of things to learn, right? Okay, I cannot stand the whole day into my table, into my my book with a lot of words, right? A lot of words. So like, how can I awake? This mandarin can is something like help me a lot, right? I do think that, but I need to refuse it. Yeah, but I need to change my habit. Okay, because my mom said, if I drink this drink can too much, it take a lot of time to for me to take out the energy that drink can take from me, the drink can bring from, bring to me. Yes, bring to me. Okay, so do you know? Okay, so I don't know how much calories from the drink cans. Okay, let me see. Let me see. How much? Okay, how much calories? From a Coke. Okay, this one. Okay, it's 140 calories. Okay, maybe it's 330. Okay, so let me see how can we how can we consume the calorie from Coke? Okay, I have read somewhere, but I don't know if it's over here or not. Have the consumer burn the calories with their calculator. Okay, let me see this one. How to burn the calories. Yes, really. I have read this somewhere. Okay, they say that we need to run about 10,000. Yes, 10,000 kilometers to burn out all of this coke. Yes, 10,000. This means it takes a lot of days. Yeah, to burn out the calories. Well, one can. Okay, one drinking can. Let me see, because this one, I do not remember exactly what it is, so I need to confirm to you, right? Confirm to you. Okay, so it burn up a range according to the alligator. Is it about, 34 minutes. Yes, playing badminton for 26 minutes and ice skating for 30 minutes. All right, it's not much, right? Okay, but it's a lot of energy. I don't know how to say, but it's a lot of energy you take from a Coke. Yes, from a Coke, really. A lot of calories. And something is low. This is the reason why how fat I am now. Okay, really, it's 60 kilograms now. And the reason is drinking can. It's Coke, it's Fanta, right? You know, in Malaysia, they have something like, you know, the frozen. Yes, the frozen drinking. I don't know, how can I call it? The frozen drinking. Yes, so let's see. No. Unfrozen drinking. Let me see. We have some picture here. Not this one. Can you see this one? Yes, frozen drink like this. I don't know in Vietnam we have this or not, but maybe in some kind of. Yes, and in Malaysia we have the frozen drinking, and it's from Coke and from Fanta. This means not this color. Not this color. Yes, right? And can you imagine if it's made from Coke and it's from Fanta? Okay, what kind of color this can have?
Brown?
Yes, brown and
orange.
Yeah. Orange, yes. Alright. Okay, this is, yes, really. I think it's really delicious. Yes, I want to have it now. Yes, really. It's something like the ice, huh? Yes, the ice frozen like this. Oh, really. I think it's really good. Yes. But Actually, it's not good because it's made from coal, right? Made from coal, made from yeah, something like a lot of energy if I take it on. But really, it's something like, yes, attractive to me. I cannot refuse, right? When I come to, yes, I come to the supermarket and the first thing I see is this one. Yes? How can I avoid it? Okay. So next one, we have the vegetable matters. Okay. So talk about the vegetable matter. Do you know that we have only have the vegetable and the fruit, right? Okay. So do you know that now I have something like the diet, okay, the healthy, yes, I need to healthy balance. Yes, I have the healthy balance. Okay, so what is this? So I need to eat only vegetable and fruit. No rice, no meat. Okay, sometimes, but not much. Okay, so every day now I need to eat only vegetable. Do you know why? Because I'm too lazy to take any exercise. Like morning exercise, like gym, like something like that. Okay, so I'm too lazy to take all this one. So I need to eat more vegetable only. Okay, to make sure that I can lose my weight. Yes, actually it's difficult. Really, really difficult. Okay, we're still 60 now. Still 60 kilograms now. Okay. So do you have the same problem as me? No, right?
No.
Okay, so how wet, okay, are you now? How many kilograms?
Over 50?
Okay, it's really, yes. Over 50. It's really, so you need to take care of yourself, right? Okay, and eat more vegetable, right? Okay, so you, okay. Okay, but you know the vegetable is really boring. It's really boring, okay? And nothing is vegetable. I feel that it's delicious, okay. Okay, so next one we have the fabric. Okay, so do you know what is it here? Is it clothes and piece of material, right? Okay, can you see the material again? Okay, so do you know that how can we make a clothes? Okay, so let's see, how can you make a clothes? You know that? Have you ever learned how to make a clothes? No? Okay, because you now is in grade 8, right? Okay, so what about the something like practice, something like practice learning, you can learn in grade 9. Okay, this means 1 year, right? In 1 year. Okay, I love it, isn't it? Training. Yes, the training class. Okay, I forgot. But when I was in high school, I have a training class about IT, yes, the technology, yes, the internet technology. This means I need to learn how to type, okay, the word, right? How to type the word in the computers or something like that. Okay, so in the high school, I need to learn how to, okay, the in the high school is different. Yes, the high school, I needed to learn, how can I say? It's something like, how can I make the clothes up? How can I make the clothes? How can you use the sewer? Okay. Yes, how can I make the clothes? Okay, so do you have any training class like this? No? Don't have, right? You still learn. All right. No, còn mấy cái bài lớp thực tập á, bài lớp dạy nghề á. Yes. Nhưng học kiểu học để cho khoa, học để cộng điểm á. But do you have this? Okay, so I think in grade 9 you can see this, but not now, right? Okay, so here, come back here. So this means that, okay, so you will have this class in the future, but not now, right? Okay,
yeah.
Some of my friends, they choose arrange flowers, Orange flowers. You know what it is? They do arranging flowers. We call this flowers arrangement. Flowers arrangement. Yeah. Yes, flower arrangement. Come on. Yeah. Okay, but really, I think it's boring, right? Really boring. We're training all the training class. Okay. So come back to here. So do you know that I have learned, right? Because I am the accountant. Okay. So the thing I have learned is, yes, we have some question like, yes, really practice that, really real. It's really, really realistic. Okay. What is this? Okay. So this means that, for example, I have a, yes, I have a fabric. Yes, it's about, okay, 10 meters. It's about 10 meters. And when I use it to make a clothes, I only use, only use 7 meters, for example. So how much meters that I left? How much meters that I left? Okay, the total meters is 10. Okay, the fabric is, it's long, it's 10 long, 10 meters long. Can you understand? 10 meter long.
10 meters?
Yes, but I only use 7 meters. I only use 7 meters. Okay, so how much can I left?
3 meters,
right? But actually, in the real reality, I only left 2. I only left 2 meters. This means that 1 meter wasted. 1 meter wasted. What is this? 1 meter wasted? Phí. Cô đã bị bỏ phí 1 meter. Okay, so what is why we wasted that? Because sometimes I do wrong, maybe. Because sometimes something like the small pieces. Like, do you know when you cutting something, right? When you cutting the body with the hand, with the arms, okay, from the clothes, okay, it's maybe something you don't need. And it's too small. Yes, the piece is too small to make anything else. Okay, so you need to throw it. Yeah, so a lot of things like this, you so you have 1 meter left. Okay, so this one, yes, when I was learning about accounting, we have a, yes, actually we have an exercise like that. Yes, is determine how much we left when we process something, Yes, example is when we make a clothes, right? You know, when we make a clothes, we need to cut the things that you don't need. Okay, so this means that a lot of things that you need to throw away because it's too small, because it's not enough to do anything else. So you need to throw it. Can you understand?
Yes, me.
Okay, a little bit. All right. So, do you want me to speak in Vietnamese?
Nói lại hả?
Yes, Vietnamese. Do you want?
No.
No, because it's only 5 minutes more, right? Okay, so do you want me to speak in Vietnamese? Because I prefer to speak in English. Huh? Sometimes if you cannot understand, just tell me. I will tell you in Vietnamese.
Yeah.
Right? Okay, so. Ví dụ cô có cái hiểu cái đoạn mà 10 mét phải, 5 mét phải các thứ chưa? 10 mét phải, 7 mét phải á? Yes, cô có cô có 10 mét phải đúng không? Ok, cô chỉ 7 mét phải thì thực ra là cô phải còn 3 mét phải. Thế nhưng mà thực tế là thì cô lại chỉ còn có mỗi 2 mét phải thôi. Sinh ra là 1 mét phải còn lại là cô bị wasted somewhere. And maybe I'm do wrong. Có thể cô làm sai. Hoặc có thể là những cái phần mà it's too small, cái mảnh mà nó quá nhỏ để làm bất kỳ cái gì khác. This means that this piece is too small, right? It's too small to do anything else, để làm một cái khác. Can you understand? Yes? Okay, when we do a clothes, we need to cut a lot of things, right? To make a clothes, right? So this means that some species, okay, some species are too small to make anything else. All right, so come back here. Okay, let me see anything small. Okay, we have talked about the fruit, okay, the fabric. And okay, the last thing is leather. Okay, so what is this? A leather, sorry, this one, let me check it again. Okay. Okay, let me see. Let me see, this one leather, right? Can I pronounce correctly?
Leather.
Leather, all right, correct. Okay, so we talk about leather. We love a lot, have a lot of things by leather, right? But do you support doing something or making something by leather or from leather? Do you support them to do that? Can you support them? Do you agree that making something from leather is good or bad? Making something from leather is good or bad?
Leather.
Leather?
Yeah? Yeah, what is that?
Hold on. Making something from leather is good or bad?
Làm ra tốt hay xấu à?
Yes, làm ra một cái gì đó mà từ da thì tốt hay xấu? You support? Có ủng hộ việc này không? You agree or disagree?
Yeah.
So why? Tell me why. Okay, so thing made from leather, right? So what you use it for? You use it for decoration, right? Yes, you use it like the decoration, like the things that you think that is really nice or it's really attractive if you use it. Is it correct? Attractive. So from now, I don't know how to say, but I really hate the brown, the color. Yes, the color brown. But actually, the leather is still now, it's still the precious things that everyone want to have. Yes, it's really expensive, crazy expensive, right? Okay, we have something like the fake leather, right? Okay, so do you think that? Really? So do you think that the leather, okay, taking leather is good or not? Leather, I think it's from the animals, right? Like, do you know the alligator? Yes, it's from the animals, like alligators. Okay, like the alligator leather is something like, yes, really special, really crazy expensive. And I think everyone in the world want to have this. Is it correct? Yes? Mm-hmm. Okay, so another leather. Another leather, you know?
Colder. No. Cá sấu.
Yes, alligator, correct? Anything else? Can be not the cow. It can be the buffalo. Yes, it can be from the buffalo. Yes, really, I think it's the animals, they are really, just really sympathetic. They not really deserve that. They are not deserve to, deserve to everything like that. Okay, they skin them. Yes, do you know what is skin? They skin them.
Yeah.
Okay, then now it's here, right? It's skin. All this one is skin. But the verb, what is verb?
Skin.
Lột da. Yes, skin. Lột từ lột da. Oh my God. Really, they skin them. And then after that, they do something like the bag, something like the shoe, something like something everything like a code, right? Really, a lot of things. All right. So I think a lot of animals fed. Okay. Okay, we can do the fake. I think I support the fake leather. Yes, really, the fake leather, because they do not, because it's a fake. Yes, a fake thing. So this means that we do not take any leather, right? Take any leather from anyone else. Okay, all the leather we can make it myself or ourselves. Yes, ourselves. All right. So we do not need to take from any skin else, right? Really. All right. So come back here. I think we.